Hey guys, welcome back to Superflat Stories. This is episode 2 with Flavor147. Might have been my best intro yet. Anyways, today we are going to continue with what you need to build a shelter with. And I really didn't take much time to prepare for this episode, so I still have a bunch of random things in my inventory. Got rid of those. Okay, and so now we will continue. Today we will be building a crafting room. This is going to be the one main room in your shelter that you must need, like, this is the most important room in your shelter, and should be the first one built. It will contain a couple crafting benches, a furnace, why is there no door here, and a chest that contains useful materials that are used when crafting, such as cobblestone, wood, or iron. So, yeah, let's get a door, because this is really weird. Why is my door not here? Anyways, while I forgot to take this down before I started this episode. This was just a little mob thing that I was doing to get some XP for stuff, so I could kill mobs easier. I was just getting XP, just testing out some. This is like kind of my test world too, so I can test out different enchantments. What I was doing, I'll just give you a brief description. What you do, you spawn a zombie at this block right here, and they fall all the way down, and there's a ton of hearts. They lose, and that way when you come down, you can hit them once with your fist, and they're dead. And it makes it so much easier to get XP. So that's what I was doing. I managed to get 35 XP levels, and I forgot to take it down, which, oh my god, I'm lagging. I forgot to take it down, so I'm sorry if this looks really ugly. Didn't really make it very good. I could have just found a spawner somewhere in the earth, but I didn't. Anyways, now let's get down to business. I'm trying to think of if I should either build wood to surround the rooms or just make the room. Sorry, that's my Skype. Hold on. I'll be right back. I gotta check that. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I know you guys probably don't like that. Anyways, the reason I know last episode we said we were gonna do the roof today, but I don't know exactly if we're going to do a second story or not, which is why I'm not doing the roof. Because if we don't run out of room with all the rooms here, that would mean we have to take the roof down. I don't want to do that. So yeah, I guess we can just. Let's just make it with wood. Just make it a bit easier. Let me see if we do a room here. Oh yeah, we should probably place some torches. Let's get those out. Look at me doing a Minecraft search. I hate that my software doesn't work on anything else but Superflat Worlds. It's really lame. Like lags on everything else. I wanted to do a series on a server, but I couldn't. So, anyways, hello and oh my gosh, guys, I'm sorry. I accidentally pressed my stop button. I don't know why. I don't know what we got to. I'm sure you didn't see me attack this Enderman. That's why he's attacking me right now, which is kind of annoying. I really need to get, oh my gosh, I have to get a diamond sword out, really? I'm making me go through all this trouble, Enderman. Anyways, I was just talking about how my server, my software doesn't work. Oh my gosh, dude, Enderman, you're so annoying. Get away! Oh, you're so annoying. Get out of my house! To be very careful, I don't want to destroy anything. That's right. Which Shrek and making a Minecraft simulation. Get out of here. Finally. God. The nerve. Anyway, so let's build this. Let's get out. What we're gonna need is we're gonna need some oak wood. Don't know how much we're gonna need. Going to need crafting bench, furnace, couple chests, torches. Let me think. And let's do some glass panes. There's also one thing I need to talk to you about. I want to know if you guys want me to do any texture packs in this series. I know some people like series with texture packs, and I like to tell you that I would do a texture pack if you guys want to. So if you guys want a texture pack, first, if you're not subscribed to me, subscribe to me. And then maybe I'll think about it. Think about your texture pack. And tell me a neat texture pack that you want me to do on the series. And I'll think about it. And if it's a good texture pack that I like, I'll feature it. I know I have a couple texture packs of that I personally like. That's like LB, Photo Realism, Doku Craft. There's a couple. And yeah, those are just some of them that I like. But if you guys know any others, I would be glad to showcase them. Yeah. So let's get this set up. Got a torch. I'm going to place two crafting benches, two chests. I mean two furnaces. We're not going to put a roof on it. Not going to. Okay. Well, let's place a couple of chests. Actually, just place one. I wonder how we could put in this corner. Let's put a oak. Wait, no, not an oak. Spruce wood log. No, I hate how it does that. I hate how logs can be placed sideways now. It's so frustrating. Okay. There we go. So, looks like now all we need to do is place some stuff. So we're going to need to place, I'm going to do two rows of smooth stone. One row of smooth stone, one row of cobblestone. Let's just do that first, and then I'll think of something else that I need. Need to completely fill up this chest. Okay, now we're going to need some wood, so we're gonna do 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. I'll show you what I'm doing in a sec. Just need to place that. Now we're gonna get the logs. Now we're gonna need one row of coal, one row of iron. So let's do coal. And one of iron. I think that's it. Alright, there it is. Now, one last thing. We need a sign, a couple signs. Let's see. We have basic crafting. Stone, wood, coal, iron. Alright, looks like this is done. Couple things, just, if you want me to feature any texture packs, I will think about it. Just put it in the comments below. Sorry I did not post the link to my CLMC series. I could not find it. Why am I lagging? Oh my gosh. I guess it really doesn't matter since the video is over. Anyway, sorry I couldn't post it. It was weird. I did not remember the username and password to my account. It's weird. I don't even remember what email I set it up with, so I don't know what I'm going to do with that. I'm sure I'll figure it out soon. If you guys have any questions, just leave them in the comments below. I will answer them, of course. Remember to like, favorite, and subscribe. And actually, that's very important. If you guys like my videos, then show that you like it. I mean, people just like the videos, like, they're just like, oh, I like it, I'll watch it. But that's not really enough. Just views aren't very important. I mean, views, like, okay, I see a lot of people have watched my videos, but that doesn't even show that they like it. If you guys really like my video, then like it, and if you like all my other videos and you want to know when I put out more videos, make sure you subscribe. And if you really enjoy this video, like it's one of your favorite videos, obviously put favorite. Favorites, I don't really mind if you do. I would like it if you did, but that'd be really awesome. Anyway, sorry, that was Skype. So, if you guys really enjoy my channel and want to see me put out more videos, then make sure you hit that like and subscribe button on my videos, and I really appreciate it. I will talk to you guys later. See ya.